Someone with the B positive blood type produces both the B glycoproteins and the Rh factor. These individuals would not want to make antibodies which would be anti-B or anti-Rh, since these would react against self. Since they lack the A glycoproteins, they would, however, make anti-A antibodies.